I'm Enzo from Enzoology, and this is a little episode called Enzo's Room. And right here is, this is actually a quill from a porcupine. It's really weird. Now, these little things are razor sharp. Ow. You see, these things can actually break skin. Now, a lot of people think that, you know, porcupines can shoot them out like projectiles. They can't. All they'll do is that when a predator comes up from behind them, is all they can do is get pricked. They can turn around and, you know, just get poked. It really hurts, too. And one thing that is really hard to notice, but let's see if I can get you to see it. It's really hard to see. Is that this little end here actually goes below the skin. It goes into the actual porcupine itself. And that end is sharp too, but it's just so it can get, each quill can get held in. But one thing is that these things come in all different sizes. They're not just one long strand of quill. They can come in all different sizes. There's really tiny ones like this. And then there's like this size. Very strong, sturdy. And then there's the really weak, yet sharp and skinny ones, which is very hard to see. Yeah, that thing. That would hurt. It's like a giant sliver. They actually have powerful muscles underneath these things. In fact, hedgehogs have them too. And, you know, hedgehogs have quills and so do porcupines. But they actually have muscles under those. So that they can kind of, so it's much easier to move. They can actually move them. Kind of like, so they can just kind of, like, do this with them. Except it's still connected into their body. Really weird. Is that cool or what?